Good morning, students. I am Shabana, your English teacher. Today, I will take your short recapitulation of Toy Train to Ooty. Okay? In this chapter, I have taught you there is a small train that is toy train and it runs a Ooty. Where is Ooty? Ooty is in South India. Okay, Ooty is in South India, and in this chapter we will read about Ooty, about the toy train that is the heritage train, and what is heritage, what is the meaning of heritage, we will read it in this chapter. Okay students, okay, now let's read.
Yes students, this is the toy train, and now we are going to know about this train. This is the heritage train of India. Okay students, just imagine you are in a small slow moving train, munching snacks, sitting by the window and enjoying the beautiful tunnels, bridges and scenery. Wouldn't be a great experience, Hannah? Yes, wouldn't be a great experience. Yes, a ride in the toy train to Ooty gives you a such an experience. This train service was first started between Kunnur and Mettupalayam during 1899. The line was extended up to Ooty during 1908. Let's read the chapter. The toy train is the main attraction of the popular hill station Ooty. That name is Udgam Mandalam in the South Indian state of Tamil Nadu. It is also known as Nilgiri Mountain Railway Toy Train and is the steepest rail system in Asia. Yes students, this is a main attraction of Ooty. And the full name of Ooty is Udgam Mandalam, that is in South Indian state Tamil Nadu. In Tamil Nadu. It is in Tamil Nadu. And the full name of Ooty is Udgam Mandalam. Okay students, this train, this toy train known as Nilgiri Mountain Toy Train. And this train is the steepest. What is the meaning of steepest? Yes, slope rising or falling at a very sharp angle. Okay, this is the steepest rail system in Asia. Asia is the continent. It is the only heritage train in South India. As you know that, I told you that this is the heritage train. Heritage means something old and still valuable. That's you are. You are very valuable. You are very precious. And that's why that's the train, toy train is very precious and valuable. Valuable train. Yes. In South India, the Southern Railways takes extra care to keep the toy train looking almost exactly the way it looked when it was started in 1899. Yes students, the Southern Railway takes care extra. Yes, the Southern Railways takes extra care to keep the toy train looking almost exactly the way it looked when it was started in 1899. Okay students, the toy train was started in 1899. Remember this thing. The toy train started in 1899 and Southern Railways always takes care of this train. They also maintain the special tracks every day, which helps the train to climb up the steep slopes. Okay, turn the page, students. Yes. The Nilgiri Mountain Railway toy train covers a distance of 46 km in 5 hours and goes through 16 tunnels. Okay? How many bridges and tunnels does the toy train go through? Yes, students. How many bridges and tunnels does the toy train go through? Yes, 16 tunnels, 250 bridges and 208 curves. It runs once each day, din mein ek bar, from Mettupalayam to Ooty. That is Mettupalayam, yes. This train runs from Mettupalayam to Ooty at 7 a.m. in the morning and starts its return journey from Ooty at 2 p.m. and Kunnur, Wellington, Lovedale stations are some of the most important stations in between them. Yes, from Mettupalayam to Ooty, there are some important railway stations, some important stations. What are they? They are Kunnur, Wellington and Lovedale. What are they? Kunnur, Wellington and Lovedale. Okay, students? Yes. Now tell me, what are the first and last station of the toy train? What are the first and last stations of the toy train? Yes, the first station of toy train is Mettupalayam and the last station of toy train is Ooty. And Kunnur, Wellington, Lovedale stations are in between. Okay, let's read now. The toy train looks marvelous with a steam engine and a 5 wooden bogies in shades of blue and cream. Toy train has a steam engine and 5 bogies. That made in wood. Okay, that made by wood. The bogies made by wood and shades of blue and cream. While going uphill, the engine is at the back, pushing the rest of the train. While coming downhill, the engine is in front to stop the train from running off. This train is one of the very few trains in the world which uses steam engine. The steam engine, yes. How many students know about the steam engine? Yes, steam engine runs by steam. Okay, the steam engine stops after every 1 hour of journey to take water. Yes, students, take water, yes. In small stations during its journey of 19 kilometers up to Kunnur. The passengers take this opportunity to jump out and take photo of the train and surrounding hills at Kunnur. The steam engine is exchanged for a diesel engine for the onward journey towards Ooty. Yes, students, the passengers take selfies of the train and surrounding of the hills from the train, and at Kunnur, the steam engine is exchanged for a diesel engine for the onward journey towards Ooty. Okay, yes, students, at Kunnur, The steam engine is exchanged by diesel engine. Yes, students, remember this sentence always. Steam engine is exchanged by diesel engine at Kunnur. Okay. Let's read the next paragraph. The toy train runs at a slow speed of 30 kilometers per hour on plains. The toy train runs at a slow speed of 30 kilometers per hour on plains and moves at a speed of about 10 to 15 kilometers per hour on slopes. It is the best way to discover the beauty of the Nilgiri Mountains, which looks misty blue in color as if they are covered in a blue veil. It journeys through steep hills, deep ravines, green forest and sweet scented tea gardens. People wait for the tunnels eagerly. They have fun by laughing and screaming aloud as soon as the train enters the darkness of a tunnel. There are many stops for refreshment where passengers can get out and enjoy the view and the wildlife. Yes, in this paragraph, we read what is the speed of toy train, that is 30 km per hour on plains and 10 to 15 km per hour on slopes. Remember this thing, the toy train, the speed of toy train is 30 km per hour on plains and 10 to 15 km per hour on slopes. And we read about the discover of the beauty. This is the best way. The ride of this train, the best way to discover the beauty of the Nilgiri Mountains. Nilgiri, yes students, Nilgiri Mountains are very, very beautiful mountains. And the journey of toy train is very, very exciting. Okay, students. Now, we will read the next lines of that paragraph. People are very happy to choose from the variety of very hot cups of tea available. Yes, students. People wait for the tunnel eagerly. Why? Because they are very excited for the darkness of tunnel. On that time, when they reached the tunnel, they screaming aloud for fun. They enjoyed very much the darkness of the tunnel, and people enjoy the hot cups of tea that is available on the stations. Okay, let's read the next paragraph. Sometimes the train stops for other reasons, like a fallen tree on tracks or an elephant blocking the way. Students, do you know? Sometimes the train stops. For what? Because there are lots of wild elephants there, and they blocking the way always. That's why the train stops and passengers can lean out of the windows to pick wildflowers on those stops. Throughout the journey, they click pictures of the beautiful scenery and they click the selfies. They take the selfies of the with the beautiful sceneries also. It is very, very interesting, na? Yes. Now, read the next paragraph. The toy train to Ooty has been part of many films and documentaries. A famous song from the movie Dil Se. Yes. Have you seen ever this that movie? They'll say yes. The toy train Ooty has been part of many films. And yes, a famous song from the movie Dil Se. What is the song? Yes, Chhaiya Chhaiya. That is pictured on well-known actor Shah Rukh Khan was filmed on this train. About 5 black people travel every year in this train. Many people say that it seems like not much has changed on this route over the past 100 years. Yes, student, this is very exciting. This is very exciting story about toy train. Toy train, yes, in this paragraph, you read many documentaries and many films. Pictured on this train. Okay, what the movie? Yes, movie Dil Se. And the song is Chhaiya Chhaiya. That is film on well-known actor Shah Rukh Khan. Every year about 5 lakh people travel in this train. And many people say that it seems like not much has changed on this route over the past 100 years. Yes, 100 years se wo same hai, change nahi hui hai. And the scenery is as lovely and exciting as ever. A ride in the toy train to Ooty is the best way to discover the timeless beauty of this area. Yes, what is the meaning of timeless? Timeless, that is ageless. Okay? That is not affected by change anytime. That is timeless. Okay? Students, in this chapter, we have read about the Nilgiri Mountains, about the speed of toy train, about the beauty of scenery, about the beauty of nature, and we will know the meaning of heritage. Okay? Yes, students, in your live session, I will take your revision assignment from this chapter. So you have to read this chapter again and you have to prepare the summary of this chapter. Okay, students. Bye-bye. Stay home and keep safe.